It's Friday night, I should be out with all my friends. Instead I choose to spend my every second feeling sorry for myself. Oh, to be a recluse means I'm one step from getting that thing they call it success. But how do I stand apart from the rest? Should I get obsessed or just let it roll? That what is meant to be unfold? At first I want something productive, but then I just end up yearning for nothing. Sometimes I think I'll throw it all away, but then I'll find a way to make it through. There's nothing I want more. It's hard to know to stay, and so I'll find a way to make it through. It's all another stepping that make me doubt the voice inside of me. Two car accidents in just 2 weeks, and all because my head was busy thinking of what I want to be. If I'm even sure, I only want one thing, and then I slip up on the rest of it. Sometimes I think I'll throw it all away, but then I'll find a way to make it through. There's nothing cigarettes tempting me so, and I tried to say no, 'cause there's just too much.